this is my sixth video of chapter 2 of geography, globe, latitudes and longitudes. As in the previous video, you have understood the concept of globe and imaginary lines. Now you will understand the concept of standard time. Why do we have standard time? The local time is based on the meridian of a place and it is different on different meridians. There would be a confusion if all the place on different meridian follow their own local time. It will be difficult to prepare and follow the timetable for the smooth functioning of railways, airways, etc., as they have to cross several meridians. In order to overcome this difficulty, it has become necessary to adapt the local time of some central meridians of the country to provide a standard system of time for the whole country. In every country of the world, a more or less central meridian has been selected as the standard meridian. Beta, because some countries are very large in longitudinal extent, and so for them there is not possible to have one standard